Hey, all listeners, welcome back to XCOM 2. We have that gorilla mission to go on. Gorillas. But, so we do have to also Skulljack a codex. I'm very worried about that, by the way. But, first I'm gonna actually get more power on the Avenger real quick. I'm just gonna go for the Illyrium Conduit. I have the supplies to burn.
So,
oh, that looks so good. It's even pulsing. Alright, that's kind of horrifying, actually, now I think about the implications. And resistance comms, we're gonna upgrade this so we get more contacts. Please increase. Thank you. Yeah.
Resistance communications facility.
So upgraded, we can use another engineer in there when we get the opportunity, but we don't actually need any more. We just needed plus one, effectively. And that does it. That's the last three we need. So good. We spent good supplies. Now, the gorilla mission we wanted to go on. Yeah, about that. So, I've been thinking, and I have been thinking actually pretty hard about this. I do that too much, I think. But about how I want to staff this and what the option is going to be. I'm definitely going to go for the intel mission. That's really the only thing I need at this point. Don't need scientists, don't need any more soldiers. I do need intel, though, to finish those contacts. I'm going to take this one on. There's 11 here. There are codexes available. And gatekeepers. Granted, this is going to be a rough one. However, with this in mind, I'm going to take this mission on because if we can isolate a codex, this is the easy one. It's protect the device. There's not a real hard timer for it. If the last pack we hit is a codex, I might try to skulljack it. It could be a good option. If it's the first pack, whatever. I'm sure there'll be more codexes somewhere else, maybe on like a supply raid or some mission or a base raid where it's not going to be so time sensitive. But I'm going to try to take the opportunity. The reason I'm talking about this so damn much is because I'm going to take a prime crew out to handle this one. We're gonna get our best and brightest out here. Normally I wouldn't necessarily need them for a mission like this. It's one of the easier ones, but... sorry, not Goddess this time. I need more firepower. And get me Thriller. Alright, so let's get this done right. Armor. I know there's definitely gonna be weapons available at some point we're gonna need. There we go. Someone had... Yeah, it was Goddess. Right. Okay, the loadout's pretty much gonna be the same. These are the same folks. This is gonna look awfully familiar. Wait a minute, do we have any psychic? We have the... Right, we do have the thing. Gatekeeper, so having a psychic break would be useful. I don't know if Solace does that. I think it's only on friendly units that it may do that. Alright. Yeah, let's leave that there on our Thriller, and then we're gonna lock the Skulljack down here on Gunesh. Where's that Skulljack? Yep, and we could run a medkit. We're not gonna need it necessarily. What we are gonna run, though, is gonna be a set of dragon rounds. Okay. And you need a better gun. Executor 2, yes. 2 damage and 15% repeater. Very good. Alright, did we get a new mod on a gun? Did we get something with weaponry? Actually, hold on. Baggy scope. Let's tweak this gun for a second. No. I need you to mod. I will learn how to do this soon. By the time the end of this campaign is done, I will figure out how to do this. Damn it! Where are we? There we go. Advanced stock and scope. Really? That's all we have? I was sure I had more. Did I get another repeater off the last mission? Does not get a repeater or some shit? Oh, this is what's on it currently. I'm an idiot. Superior repeater, yeah. Superior hairdryer. I was gonna put this on one of the shotguns. Right. An advanced expanded mag. Yeah, clip size of 2 isn't awful. Yeah, let's do that. I want to put the mag on it. So what should I replace? Does the stock matter or does the scope matter? For someone who's exploding, I think the scope is less useful and the advanced stock is a better item anyway. So let me put on the advanced expanded mag. Moving scope. Yeah, that's fine. That's all right. So this is stocky gun. We need to change the name. Here we go. Name. Stocky ammo. There we go. I know, it's not very creative, but it's only I'm gonna remember what the hell's on the gun. Now we have this couple better repeaters than we've got, actually. So I'm gonna replace the Executor repeater. And we're gonna do the same error here. Edit. Customize the gun. Not that one. Oh my god, I'm doing the exact same thing. I guess I never really do learn. Superior repeater, we're gonna run a... Oh wait, it's already got 15%? No. So already have a superior on here? Oh, some bitch. Okay. I thought I had... So who doesn't have the... A 50% chance instant kill. And a plus 2 stock. No, that's a perfectly good gun. Do we have superior repeater here? Yeah, it should be. Superior repeater's on both my guns already? Holy crap, that's dangerous. Yeah, here we go. Yeah, Spear of Peter, Superior Stock. Okay, wow. Alright, more dangerous than I thought they were. And all the other guns are pretty much where I want them to be. Could also do this, save the close over. I'm doing this because last time... Okay, so you understand why I'm doing this. I'm paranoid. Obviously, big surprise. Last time I schooljacked something, the codex spawned. I don't even want to know what's going to spawn now. So, Spear Expanded Mag, I want to keep. Is there a better autoloader I have? I guess pretty much still the most useful thing I can get on there. Yeah, we sell some more crappier repeaters maybe to the black market. The hair trigger is going to have to definitely go on the better gun here. Where's Saint's Angry God? This gun right here, it has what on it? It has just the hair trigger. Yeah, we're going to replace the other... Yeah, right here. Angry God. We're going to road Saint's weapon properly now. Give him the customize... Oh my god, one of these days. Weapon upgrade. Yeah. We're going to redo that hair trigger, because obviously that's not going to work. Superior hair trigger, 15%. Yes, please. Yup. And I really don't have much here. It's not going to be that useful for advanced stock. I want a laser sight on this thing. I could do repeater. I have a bunch of these I can obviously put on there. We could put a superior repeater on the Angry God for Saint instant kills. Saint already kind of instant kills stuff, though, you know? But lacking a crit option, I mean, this is not the worst thing in the world. Whatever. Let's put a superior repeater on there. Might as well tweak the weapon out. As of now, it really is an Angry God. That thing is scary. Alright, Zekidur 2, I should really change the name because that's what fucked me up last time. This may be annoying, but it's going to help me in the long run so I don't make these dumbass errors again. Executor, Qtor, C2.5. Ah, really? Okay, fine. Can't even do that. Fine, ruin my moment. See if I care. Okay, now we have a couple of PCSs, but again, they're not that good. I don't know what they... And there may be a psychic PCS. I don't even know. It probably isn't, but I'm going to hope that... Maybe. I'll keep hope alive. Alright, looks like we've got incendiaries, plasmas, tracers, blue screens, because there's going to be some nasty shit. Okay, I think we're good. The only thing we need now... Oh, do I do the hellfire thing? I'm going to stick with the blaster, the lance type thing. I'll try that. I'll try the hellfire thing some other time. I like these two for now. Or should I do something closer? I don't know, I think that's pretty good. 6 to 9 only. Oh, it's only 6 to 9? Robotics are immune, may panic. Ah, that's why, it's a panic inducer. 6 to 9 versus 7 to 10, and multiple targets. All right, let's do it that way. Let's leave the plasma blaster on. All right, let's take this mission on. Ideally, we get a relatively easy run on it, and we get lucky on the jacking protocol. Otherwise, you know, we'll see.
Sky Ranger deployed.
Green to deploy.
Begin the mission.
Apparently the resistance has been relying on an old data tap along the Advent network that had, up until this point, been eluding the aliens' detection.
Well,
recent intel suggests the data the resistance found is critical to the aliens' latest operation. Unfortunately, Advent is already moving to take out the device, and we can't let that happen.
All right, Bradford.
Eliminate all hostile contacts and secure the area. Protect that device at all costs.
You got it. Got a crack team down, but like I said, this mission could get a lot more interesting in a hurry. Wow, that was... Did we rappel through a roof into a house? There's stuff everywhere.
We need to lock down the area and secure the
I saw stuff.
At all costs.
We're on top of the house. We're no longer invisible. This mission is confusing! Alright. What do we have? I need to know what I'm facing first. I saw something right along the way here. Civvies. Aw, bullshit. Okay, there we go. There's something. Alright, the device is over there. Definitely something by the device already. We saw it zoom in, and there's definitely an enemy. Why is it always in these creepy Advent churches? Like, seriously. No bueno. Freak me out, man. Alright, wolf. We're all concealed. This is all good. This is all good, baby. We're looking at something over there. I want to keep the high ground on wolf if possible. We'll have... Who's going to run point on this? Gwynesh can't really run anywhere, practically. He already used his one trick. We have Mary run point. I mean, she kind of does that already for us. What do we have eyes on?
Okay.
Do we have eyes on anything? She's the tankiest. Okay. Still no eyes there, but we are going to drop in... Yeah, we're going to drop in behind this truck and set up a salvo.
Moving out. Got some hostiles grouped over here.
Okay, Andromedon and Lancer. Good. Actually, that's really good. I don't see the codex yet. That helps us, actually, a lot. A lot of civilians inside the building, but again, not a threat. Otherwise, I would have picked up on radar. I think we should have a clean line with Wolf here.
Moving out.
At least line of sight. Yep, we got eyes on the Andromedon. Beautiful. Alright, so with Mary setting up there, we're going to set up our ambush. Yeah, set up the ambush that way. Saint, run... They're going to run point. We're going to run him up here.
Getting it done.
Thriller, how far can you get? Wow, your movement's really bad. Or, no, it just didn't happen because... Oh yeah, it needs to load the graphics for the psychic shielding on over the hill.
Got it. Moving.
And then let's get Gunesh to the only place he can get safely, which is probably just back here somewhere, I suppose. We could keep him on the high ground, I guess. We're probably running him on Overwatch. I know we might get a repeater shot on something. They're probably not going to move in close enough, but just in case they do, let me Overwatch. They should probably stick around. We have another pack. Yeah, they're shooting at it already. 2020, that looks like Archons. These Archons. And something, it's probably a 3 Archon pack, fine. Or I think there was 11 things on this mission? 11 or 14, oh crap, I lost count. I think it was 11. So much for using my intel, effectively. And these guys ran the hell off. Those Andromedons, they do not mess around when they stomp around. They just kind of go for broke. Mary, can you get a better eye on this thing now, please?
Understood, moving out. Eyes on hostile patrol.
Oh, shit. It's spotted, did we? We have an eyes on the Andromedon. The Andromedon pack just screwed the hell off. Okay, so in a way, this is looking really, really, really good. Because we don't see the codex anywhere near it. So there's a chance we may be able to knock it down and try to jack it. That would be huge. Get that objective just done pretty much first go. That'd be pretty awesome. We are definitely going to need to set up for the ambush to the right side now, though. I need to reevaluate, and I can't trigger this through cover like that. Let me get Mary. Yeah, there's a lot of corner cover I'm not very happy about. How's your lance looking right here? Plasma blaster. Yeah, we could do some pretty good work with that blaster. They line up a little more. Let me get her corner cover, and we're going to definitely utilize the salvo to the best of our ability. Wolf, get yourself up on here. Get you a little closer, maybe. This is still LOS, pretty much, so I'm going to keep him on the high ground.
Understood. Moving out.
I mean, the device is taking damage, but I don't want to trigger this ambush unless I'm damn well ready. We'll set up right on the car with Seraph as well.
Rolling out.
Corner cover is going to be important, because I could get 90 degreed here, and I got to be really careful about how I set. And then we'll pop the ambush when we're damn well ready. Alright, Thriller's in a little bit of a icky position, but that's alright. We'll keep her back here. She has psychic abilities par excellence. Gunesh, I almost want him to stay high ground and ambush these guys with an overwatch if he can. I think I can probably still afford to do that comfortably.
Got it.
Like I said, that repeater and the guardian combo is going to be really, really good. A lot of chances to kill something in one go. Even though our resident psychic's the one who's good at that. And Saint, get over here in case we really need you on something. And you'll be cornered, covered if need be. Okay, if something goes horribly wrong, kill it. Otherwise, we should be good. What's the fourth thing we see? Ah, Advent Stunlancer. Seeing... We may activate two packs, and that's alright with me. I'll be able to handle both of them pretty comfortably. Whoa, why are you sprinting? Why are you sprinting? Now y'all need to be walking. Now you start making tracks. At this rate, it's got 12 more turns to live? And something fell onto the roof. Okay, that was weird. Alright, whatever, man. My goodness, we can also hack, but I don't want to hack as my first move. That would be demented. Alright, we're not going to have the high ground ambush I like. They sprinted forward as if they knew Gunesh was here. Don't blame them. There is much fear to be had. Is this the edge of the map here, too? Well, there could be something out there. I don't want to trigger that if I'm not careful. And we know we have eyes on the Lancer pack out here, the Andromedon, probably what broke the roof. The Archon pack, and then we still have the codexes. Okay, so this may actually work for a jacking attempt. Not too bad. I like to jack. Let's go here. Yeah, let's go here.
Order's confirmed.
Would have seen something out to that side, so we're good. I set him on Overwatch for the beautiful... Ah, yes, killing any non-human enemy. That's true. I like that. Shadow Wolf is ready up the high ground. Seraph is ready. What do we load off with? I think we load off with Acid, given how much armor is being played with here. Yeah, we're going to salvo this up. This is going to be first move. We could just annihilate this pack right now with a proxy. That would be hilarious. Maybe we should just do that. It's a pretty nasty pack, and this would be good to get done quickly. No other good time to really use a proxy once things are moving. Yeah, let's set up a proxy here just a little bit. And get something even bigger. I don't know, blowing up all these cars seems like a lot of fun. It's going to help us use cover later once they're already blown up. Let's set the proxy right there.
Take this! Beep, beep.
Guess what? There's a proxy. You know what else? There's an acid grenade with your ass on it.
Boom.
Oh, it's gonna be good. What's up? God, I love salvo. Such a good ability. Mainly because I have a hard-on for grenades, but still. Califrance! Proxy! Oh, God, I love it. And plus two intel from that. Ambushes FTW! Alright, that was amazing, my proxy ambush. Mary just single-handedly took down a pack. Just FYI, in case you were keeping score. I had a feeling that would happen. I didn't even want to bother moving Gunesh. Alright, Saint, what you got eyes on, buddy? Where's that Lancer pack? Oh, he's moving in toward the objective. Locking that Andromedon down now would probably be a really good thing, honestly. If we can get the other pack active so we don't take two shots on something. It could be something out here still, too. I don't know where that codex is, but this is boding well for our attempt here. Wolf's got a 98% to wreck that dude and a 50% chance to crit. I wish you did more damage, man. I really do. And not much I can do about that gun. It's limited to 8 to 10. All right. Trying to think. If we need to deal with the Andromedon or something, probably stasis it or something or other. Let's see. Nah. Where's vision on this guy? We'll see if the device starts taking a lot of damage. If they're starting really, really bad damage, we'll move forward, I guess. But I don't want to rush in foolishly. We'll check what the hack is, but if there's a pack right there, I'll be pissed. I don't know. Let's see. Yeah. I really want to activate with that. There's a 50% chance we crit that guy to death. And Saint's obviously here too if the Andromedon comes stomping around. Maybe a really good idea. I really want to pull the trigger on that. Let me see. Alright, let me do one last scan protocol. To see if there's anything out that edge. I'm paranoid by hitting the codex early. Then we'll try to attack, I guess. Still got that. I didn't know how wide it was, so we're definitely clear on this side. Okay, we'll hack next turn if need be. Alright, now, Thriller. Andromedon is right there. Okay. Maybe better for Wolf, honestly.
Alright, I'll go.
Yeah. They look like they're running away from us. And the best introduction to enemies is definitely Shredstorm. Is it actually gonna hit the device? Yeah, my Shredstorm's gonna whack the device. Ah, no, it won't if I just take it on this edge. Wow, this thing is freaking dangerous, man. Holy crap. Okay. Well, it's not going to damage the device. It's going to shred the armor and maybe kill the Lancer. Let's do this. Because the Andromedon can be dropped by Wolf. And if worst comes to worst, we have Seraph and Thriller to do this. Let's drop another pack quickly. I think it doesn't take any more damage. We can engage the Archons and then handle the rest. All right, let's take this a little safer. Let's make sure we don't actually hit the freaking device there. Shredstorm, have fun.
Gather round!
Dropped him.
They're on to me.
Fine. He got implacable, so we got ability. Collector, plus one intel, because we good like that. You didn't move? SOB didn't move. Sane, does he have eyes on you? No, he doesn't. So he just took damage and he's no idea why. Why do we not have an eye on this guy? I need an eye on that Andromedon. Ugh, shit. Okay. Now we have a problem. That's not what I anticipated. I anticipated the Andromedon running up on us after he got shot in the face. Apparently it doesn't really matter so much.
I can handle that.
Guess we're gonna be running a little bit of Overwatch cover here. Yikes. Alright. Wolf doesn't have long watch, so this is less useful for him, though we do have long shots. I guess we just leave him here for now. Worst comes to worst, we'll just rush him down. Alright, that's kinda demented, but alright. We'll leave him up here just in case.
Affirmative, covering now.
Saint, just pull back one tick. So he doesn't know you're there yet. Thriller. Oh, fuse. Oh, he doesn't know I'm there. I can still, that's right, I can use the explosives on dead bodies. Oh, amazing. I keep forgetting that that ability is just freaking amazing. Alright, set this up, Overwatch. You have Guardian too, so that guy runs on us. There's a Codex. Okay, this is the Archons. Oh, Codex is firing at the device. Oh, that's interesting. Okay. So we knocked three down. You're moving? You're leaving? Oh, joined the pack. Of course it did. Why didn't I think of that? Of course it joined the pack. We're still running on acid right now. Damn, okay. Well, then, what's the hack look like? We still have the gatekeeper on this mission, too. That's a little unfortunate that the Codex is the one firing at the objective. That's a little sad. That may make this jacking a little harder. I was hoping it was something else, like a lance or something. 100% for distraction. Of all robotic enemies for one turn. Are there any robotic enemies left? I don't think there are. I do like this, though. I'm definitely going to grab distraction. It's a guarantee. But after we trigger the pack, we'll cover all actions. That's amazing. The squad uses all of that. Okay. So we can go absolutely ham on this. Okay, cool. Very cool. How do we wake these guys up while keeping the device secure? That device is getting a little low on health right now. I'm not too keen on its survivability for very long. That's gonna blow as well, so I can't necessarily... I'm surprised his ass is hanging around so long. In two turns. I mean, the thing about this is that if we activate them and then we can get all our action points back, the aggressive move may be the right one. Can't even see them, they're that far up. Jesus, really? Ugh, alright, so all these long-range engagements are trying to bug me. Can't get at anything. The wolf is just too far away to be useful right now. He's gotta get closer. Let's get you closer.
Got it! Moving!
Gunesh, keep that hack in range, buddy. You may be the key to this going off without a hitch in a second.
I guess that'll be
okay. The device is still mostly intact. It's more than 70. It's 75% intact, basically. Yeah, I know you got the hack. I know you got you. All right. Shit balls, man.
No problem, boss.
That pack ran off on me. That's a little shame. All right. Well, Reyna, we're no longer concealed, so let's just take the blue move Overwatch while we've got him and go with that. That's pretty much all I've got to work with at the moment. All right. Overwatch all for now. What about the hack next turn? He's taking too much damage. I'm not really happy about that. Do they fire just one weapon a turn, or is it... freaking Codex, man. And they're patrolling away. That's the thing, they're all patrolling away. I don't like that at all.
They've got friends!
And we got reinforcements. Freaking marvelous. Okay. That hack may be very, very useful very, very shortly. Odds of getting this successful now are very, very low. And I have to get to that device before shit really goes down. But I need to handle this ambush first. I really need to handle this ambush first. Alright.
Is it clear?
Let's handle the damn ambush then, and then worry about the device later. It's getting a little low. I don't know. That's about 50% now. and not looking good. Don't have that many more turns to go on it. Get close to the ambush. It will drop whatever comes down. And we'll probably be able to move in on it next turn, let's say. Let's get Mary around this corner, just in case something gets weird.
Seems doable. We're near the objective.
Good. Okay, well.
Menace 1-5, we've got a line on the target. Move to protect that gear at all costs.
Fair enough. Have we even fired ammunition or just used explosives? Kind of just used abilities for now. And we're going to close in with Saint, too. All right, we're gonna camp this out like crazy. This will probably still be close enough to hack, so Glendash, come up here.
What's over there?
Still in hacking range, what's over there? Yeah, good. All right, we're going to overwatch everybody. Deal with your reinforcements, then we'll handle whatever's left on this mission. If the Sectapod jumps out of that transport, I'm going to be pissed. Good. Just mooks. Just mooks.
We've got Advent here.
Not for long. They're like, oh, this is gonna suck! This is gonna suck! Yep, that's gonna suck. I think that one stung.
X-ray neutralized.
Okay, good. Now I gotta deal with the rest of this crap, which is shooting the frickin' thing all the time. Hey, they're back. And they ain't happy. Andromedon's gonna be the problem. Probably. And he's running through the back door here. The hell? Where'd your ass come from? You're getting a free shot on anybody, are you? Okay. So he finally, quote-unquote, activated. Mary's gonna need to come here and start setting up the boom. Alright, we gotta get these guys moving. We're gonna have a lot of flexibility in what we do here. Yeah, that's what I needed. I needed you guys to concentrate on me, not the objective. Y'all just gonna sit there.
Commander, that codex provides the ideal opportunity. Infiltrate the Advent network.
Yeah, I'm working on it, buddy.
We'll need to move in with the Skulljack to initiate the process.
I have the sinking feeling I may not want to do that right off the bat there, sir. Okay, so they're gonna go after the device or go after me. Let's open the door real quick. See the last guy. We know there's another Archon in here. There he is. Okay. Codex gonna replicate, so we're gonna have to try and deal with this fast. We need Wolf, Gunesh Wolf in this case, to be able to recover all our action points to make this worthwhile. Other Wolf can be here doing lightning hands and facing off one. Seraph already has eyes on something. 63. Incendiary's got big range, doesn't it? It does. So this is not gonna damage our device, last I checked. It's gonna, however, very much damage these guys. Setting them on fire is a good way to go. That way we have one codex we can maybe stasis? Whew, this is gonna be a tough calculation on how to do this fight quickly. I mean, in the end, we may not be able to get the hack properly. That freaking Andromedon running off was not part of the calculation. Might be able to stay. Ooh, there's an idea. How about we just stasis the codex first? Don't let it replicate. We still have the Andromedon to deal with, I guess, and that's a problem. He's still back there. Well, we may still be able to do this with all our actions back. This could be what we exactly need to get done here. Is the Andromedon this way? I think we can, actually. Yeah, we can do a lot of work on the Andromedon. Let's see if we can get Mary to drop a lot of this down. Yeah, that definitely hits him. It doesn't hit the device. Let's see how saturation fire works for now. And then we'll see if we can't get the action points back with Glunesh. Crit death, fine. Okay. Shadow Wolf may need to come up and break that dude's face in. The one punch man up here. Where are we? Oh, can we zoom out? Let's see. Yeah, well, deactivated. We don't have a line with our sniper, and that's a freaking problem. That he's on fire, but that's not going to help us. We can get both these guys more on fire, so no two things are not on fire. Difficult plan. I already used that. Still have my quasi-lance. We have our null. Can we null this? We can null it by hitting the codex, so it's not what I want. Could stasis the codex and null this guy. Might even break through the wall, which will help us see the big dude up there. Because I want the codex not dead. Alright, we have another set of moves here too, so I gotta really calculate this right. Forgive me, I'm taking a little bit longer to work this turn out, but this turn is freaking critical right now. I don't much fancy being bait for Mr. Murderer there. If we can get up here and stasis the codex, that'll keep him out. If we can get 40 damage down on those two guys, we can do this. Okay. Let's see. Probably can rush Saint up with a rapid fire and drop one of these guys completely. Danger is if there's a gatekeeper back there. Oh boy. We could get Saint just to drop that guy, because we probably have enough to handle that fellow. Between saturation fire and hail of bullets and an incendiary, I think we've got that one more or less handled. Okay. I think what I need Saint to do is run up here and rapid fire that guy after a run and gun. So we need to do...
Hunt them down.
I need to drop that fellow first, so we don't have to worry about him. Moving Open out. That up. This guy in the back may still be an issue. I don't like that fellow. He's looking awfully cheeky these days. That's rapid fire. 63. Alright, Saint, I need you to succeed, man. This would be the time. That, I would consider a success. And there's the graze. Okay. He does appear to be somewhat on fire. But I don't think it's actually him being on fire. Alright, so that's already good. It's already a good thing now. Oh, yes. That's what I needed to see. How the hell did I get that vision? Thank you, Saint. Thank you, Saint. What do you see normally also? Hold on. What's this other guy? So I want to be able to lightning hand something. Yeah, let me lightning hands him real quick. Might be able to get a good shot in. It's worth it, so I can take the sniper shot on the other target. Yeah. Lightning hands. 3 damage, minimum roll, but we hit. That's a good thing. I'm still depending on that thing to actually work out for us. The free move. 13 to 15, 100% chance to kill, so Wolf, you've got this one down, buddy. Dead to rights, come on, man. Give me a good kill. Almost. Attack defense decreased. That's not really the issue at the moment. We could take control of the guy, technically, I guess. That would have maybe been a useful option, but the extra turns I'm going to get from that guaranteed hack is going to be more important. I launch a plasma or hail down. If I hail down... this guy is still up, though. I really do need that extra set of moves. Supposed to be a little easier. Clear this up okay. And get ready for that skulljacking attempt. Where are you, Gunesh? Yeah, you need to still be here in the hack, but you gotta get close enough to skulljack the codex. You do need to get close, buddy. It's gonna put you in a bit of risk, but I think we can do this still. Boy. I don't wanna leave anything on the ground because I need to run in, because that's Gunesh's ass. Crap. I mean, I've got this still. I'm just really, really paranoid about making this just right. Let's get the plasma. I need to do the incendiary or the plasma. Do the plasma. Drop this cover in case whatever the hell happens after we get the codex going makes things go weird. All right, that's not hitting the device, so let's knock that down.
Heads down.
We'll use the saturation fire / hail of bullets next time when we actually need it. Very good. Drop one guy down, loot destroyed. Ah, it's a shame, but that's alright. Now, do we actually have vision to stasis the ugly thing? No, we don't. Okay. So I think what we need to do is use some of our abilities here. Can we dominate? 84%. Yeah. we can get that ability back. Okay, slowly but surely we're getting there. Stasis, like I said, is not the turn ender, but everything else pretty much is for us. Okay, I need to get her to a point where she can see that guy. There's really no choice. I need to see the codex to get Gwinnish to position. Okay, well, down to you, girl. Go in and stasis. Gwinnish are going to get all our action points back. Then we'll see what happens.
All right, I'll go.
Go. Do it. Take the stasis on the codex. Yes. Stasis. Please. Shut her down.
Nothing gets through.
Okay, good. She's not going to duplicate after that. Okay. Now we're going to hack. Get our abilities back this turn for a really big turn here. We're hitting basically a three-man pack plus the Andromedon in one-punch man mode. It's not fun. Okay. Ooh, wait a minute. Did I not move him in time? Oh, God, hold on. I almost didn't move him close enough for the Skulljack. Can you Skulljack the Codex from here? I don't think you can on a yellow move. Let's see. I need to move him closer then. Yeah, I need to move him closer. I almost screwed that up. Holy crap, I almost screwed that up. I was just talking about this the whole time. I almost blew it. I will have vision on this hack from here, yes? Oh, boy. This is
okay,
tenuous,
go.
Man. This is tenuous. Tenuous. Yes, dude. No! No! I needed the hack! Crap! Oh, no! That was the plan! That was the plan! And now we are in trouble. How do I not have the hack from right here? Oh, shit. This is gonna get messy. This is now officially bad. Okay. Can't do anything about that guy. Can wreck that guy. Can also haywire him if need be. Are you serious right now? Shit. Okay. Okay, drop this guy. We're gonna have an Archon run in our face in a second. How do I not have the hack in that position? Son of a bitch. That's supposed to work perfectly. But I don't know if I have line of sight on that or not. Oh, it's frustrating. Okay. This is gonna hurt. She's not gonna do anything. And the gatekeeper's here. Okay, so much for best laid plans. And another codex. Oh, there's more codices. Three more, in fact. Now I have an Archon about to tool up our faces. Attacking the device! Oh god, this mission! This mission right here. Oh, man, I can't really afford to do this right now. Well, I'll tell you folks, this is turning into a doozy, and not in the way I had anticipated. In fact, this is about as awful as I can possibly consider. This device is pretty much down. I have to knock everything down this turn to even have a chance, so we can't stasis this guy anymore. We're gonna have codices running up our ass. This is gonna get messy, folks. This is gonna get messy. We can Skulljack, but right now that'd be the worst thing we could possibly do. So I'll fit you. I will hit you up next time as we try to solve this little puzzle we got ourselves into. I've been Ursa, so see you all then. Till then.